Hi everyone, marhaba, this is Shariq and welcome back to another lesson with Globetrot with Arabic. It's going to be a Lebanese Arabic lesson dedicated to my Lebanese Arabic language learners. As you can see, I'm wearing my face mask. I don't even know if we should wear them or not. Different sources say different things, so I thought I'm gonna wear it anyways. So I'm wearing my face mask. I'm gonna go out for a walk. So I thought I can take you with me for a very beautiful walk in the streets of London, because London is so pretty when it's empty. I know it's sad that it's empty, but I'm sure it's gonna come back to being vibrant. But meanwhile, we can enjoy the calm London, the quietness in it that we rarely see. It's so, so beautiful when it's empty. So I'm gonna take you with me to see the streets, the shops, the restaurants, and the parks. I'm not breaking the rules, because here in the UK we are allowed to go out once a day to exercise, either to walk or to run. So I'm trying to do this at least every other day to keep myself fit and sane. I do it for 30 minutes, sometimes up to 1 hour. So come with me, let's go for a walk. I'm gonna turn my camera and go downstairs to start the walk. But before that, let me say I'm wearing my face mask. أنا لابسة الكمامة, the mask. لابس is the masculine form. لابسة is the feminine form. I'm not using here a verb, just like you do in English, I am wearing. No, I'm using a participle. And the literal meaning of لابس is wearer, the person who wears. That's masculine. And لابسة would be feminine. So when I say I am the wearer of the mask, I mean I am wearing a mask. So أنا لابسة الكمامة. Or أنا لابس, if you're a guy, الكمامة. I can also say أنا لابس ماسك, because that's how we say it in Lebanon. We use mask instead of mask, because that's how you say it in French. So أنا لابس كمامة or أنا لابس ماسك. And if you're a guy, you say أنا لابس كمامة or أنا لابس ماسك. Let's begin. All right, guys. As you can see, this is a completely empty street. It's usually very, very, very busy, especially at this time of the day. Every single shop that you see here is a restaurant, and usually people sit outside here on the sidewalk. So let's say this. هيدول مطاعم. هيدول or هيدول مطاعم. مطاعم means restaurants. It's the plural form of مطعم, which is restaurant. هيدول means these are or these. هيدول مطاعم. عادة, عادة is usually. عادة بهالوقت, usually at this time. عادة بهالوقت. هل is the abbreviation of هيدا, which means this. هالوقت means this time. عادة بهالوقت بيكون في كتير ناس or بيكون في كتير عجقة. Usually at this time there would be a lot of people or a lot of, we say in Arabic, traffic jam, even for people, which means a lot of people. So عادة بهالوقت بيكون في كتير ناس, there would be a lot of people, or بيكون في كتير عجقة, there would be a lot of traffic or crowd. الناس بيقعدوا برا على الرصيف. الناس, the people, بيقعدوا, they sit. الناس بيقعدوا برا, the people sit outside. هون على الرصيف, here on the sidewalk. على الرصيف, رصيف is a sidewalk. على الرصيف, on the sidewalk. العالم بيقعدوا or الناس بيقعدوا. عالم, we say the people or the world. Literally it means the world, but we use it to say the people. العالم بيقعدوا برا or الناس بيقعدوا برا, the people sit outside. You see, even on this side everything is closed. Even they closed the shops with paper. I'm not even sure why they do this. So مثل ما شايفين, as you can see, مثل ما شايفين الطريق فاضي. As you can see, the street is empty. I can also say الطريق كليا فاضي. كليا means completely. الطريق كليا فاضي. The street is completely empty. فاضي is the masculine form. فاضي is the feminine form, because the word طريق is a feminine word. Even if it doesn't have a ت مربوطة, it's one of these words that doesn't have a ت مربوطة, but it's a feminine word. So we don't say طريق فاضي, we say طريق فاضية. For example, this one is a Chinese restaurant. It's really nice. هذا مطعم صيني. This is a Chinese restaurant. بس مسكر. مسكر means closed. هذا مطعم صيني مسكر. This is a Chinese restaurant that is closed. هذا ببيع دسير. This one sells desserts. هذا ببيع دسير. This one, I'm saying this one. هذا ببيع دسير sells dessert. I can say حلويات, but we also use a lot the word dessert, which is dessert. Okay. هيدا مطعم تلياني اسمه هاريز. This is a Italian restaurant. It's an Italian restaurant. So هيدا مطعم تلياني. This is an Italian restaurant. اسمه هاريز. I'm saying his name is Harry's, which means its name is Harry's, which means it's called Harry's. هيدا مطعم تلياني. تلياني means Italian. So تلياني means Italian. صيني means Chinese. وهيدا مطعم لبناني. And this is a Lebanese restaurant. وهيدا مطعم لبناني. This is a Lebanese restaurant. I'm gonna walk a little bit to the front, and there's a square that is usually full of people, and you will see now that it's completely empty. هيدي ساحة. This is a square. هيدي ساحة. Or I can say هيدي ساحة St. Christopher's place. I did a video a long time ago here, maybe like 3 months ago. So هيدي ساحة St. Christopher's place. This is the square of St. Christopher's place. هيدي ساحة St. Christopher's place. كمان فاضية. Also empty. كمان فاضية. هيدا pub. هيدا pizza express. كمان مطعم تلياني. في كتير مطاعم تليانية هون. I'm saying there are lots of Italian restaurants here. هيدا Carluccio's. كمان مطعم تلياني. This Carluccio's is also an Italian restaurant. So again, I said في كتير مطاعم تليانية هون. So when I use the word مطعم, I say تلياني. I use a masculine adjective with it. But when I used مطاعم restaurants in the plural form, I used a feminine singular adjective with it, which is تليانية instead of تلياني. Because every word in Arabic that is non-human and is plural, usually we can give it a feminine adjective, a feminine verb, a feminine pronoun. We can treat it as if it's a feminine word. That's why I said مطاعم تليانية, Italian restaurants. هيدا كمان شارع. This is also a street. هيدا كمان شارع فيو مطاعم. This is also a street that has restaurants. هيدا كمان شارع. This is also a street. هيدا كمان شارع فيه مطاعم. It has restaurants. عادة كمان بيكون في عجقة. Also usually there would be a lot of people. عادة كمان بيكون فيها عجقة. هيدا كافي يوفوريوم. هيدا كافي يوفوريوم. This is the coffee shop of يوفوريوم. أنا كتير بحبه. I like it very much. You see, I said I love it very much. أنا كتير بحبه. بحب إجي لهون مع تلاميذي. I like to come here with my students. بحب إجي. I like to come. بحب إجي لهون. In Arabic, you say to here. You don't say here, come here. You say come to here. بحب إجي لهون. I like to come here with my students. مع تلاميذي. بحب إجي لهون مع تلاميذي. Let's walk a little bit more. I will be silent sometimes just so you enjoy the walk with me. But every now and then I will say a few sentences in Arabic. I love this street. بحب هيدا الشارع. It's a tiny street. I will show you the entrance of it. And it's full of shops. So هون, here, في محلات تياب وبارفان. There are shops of clothes and perfume. في محلات تياب. هيدا محل بارفان. This is a shop of perfume. بس كمان في محلات تياب. There are shops of clothes. Uh, every now and then you see someone walking on their own. So how do you say every now and then in Arabic? We say كل شوي والتاني. كل شوي والتاني. But with a liaison you can pronounce it كل شوي والتاني. كل شوي والتاني بيكون في حدا عم بيمشي. There would be someone walking. كل شوي والتاني بيكون في حدا عم بيمشي. Every now and then there would be someone walking. So مدخل هيدا الشارع كتير ضيق. مدخل means the entrance. مدخل مدخل هيدا الشارع, the entrance of the street, كتير ضيق. Very narrow. ضيق means narrow. So I'm talking about مدخل, which is a masculine word. That's why I use a masculine adjective with it, which is ضيق. So مدخل هيدا الشارع كتير ضيق. Let me turn, and now we are on the main street. هيدا تمثال. This is a statue. هيدا تمثال. تمثال. So أنا هلا, I am now, أنا هلا على الطريق العام. Main street. We say طريق, street, عام, main or general. Literally you're saying general road, which means main street. أنا هلا على الطريق العام. I am now on the main street. أنا هلا بي Oxford Street. I am on Oxford Street. في أشغال, there are works, road works. I can say just أشغال, works. في أشغال, there are works. وعادة هيدا الطريق, usually this street, عادة هيدا الطريق كمان بيكون فيها كتير 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 ناس, a lot of people. الباصات, الباصات والترانات بعدهم ماشيين. الباصات means the buses. I take the non-English word, non-Arabic word, sorry, and I change it into an Arabic word by adding it, by pluralizing it. I say bus, باصات. الباصات بعدهم ماشيين. Literally I'm saying بعدهم, بعدهم, they still are. And ماشيين means literally walking. And I'm actually literally saying walkers. They are still the walkers. I don't mean the buses are walking, no. What I mean is that the buses are still running. الباصات بعدهم ماشيين. وشو اسمه؟ وكمان الترينات. And the trains too. وكمان الترينات بعدهم ماشيين. هيدا بنك مسكر. This is a closed bank. هيدا بنك مسكر. وهيدا مطعم كمان مسكر. And this is a restaurant also closed. هيدول بنايات حلوين وقدام. These are buildings beautiful and old. That's what I said. هيدول بنايات حلوين وقدام. So in the masculine form I say حلو. In the feminine form I say حلوة. And in the plural form I say حلوين. And since the word بنايات is a plural word, بنايات, I'm using a plural adjective. So in Arabic adjectives change according to the noun, if it's feminine, masculine or plural. So هيدول بنايات حلوين. These are beautiful buildings. وقدام and old. قدام is the plural form of قديم. So I can't say بنايات قديم because قديم is singular. So I can say بنايات قدام. And of course I can also say بنايات قديمة. I can use a feminine singular adjective because in spoken Arabic you have the option of either using, either treating basically the noun, the plural noun, the non-human plural noun, as if it's feminine singular or plural. In standard Arabic the rule is to always treat it as if it's singular, but in spoken Arabic you can give it a plural adjective or a feminine singular adjective. So in this case I can say بنايات قديمة, give it a feminine adjective, or بنايات قدام, give it a plural adjective. شوفوا هيدي الكنيسة. Look at this church. كتير حلوة من جوا كمان. It's also very nice from inside. That's what I said. So first I said شوفوا هيدي الكنيسة. Look at this church. شوفوا هيدي الكنيسة. So look, if I say شوفوا هيدي كنيسة without L, شوفوا هيدي كنيسة, I am saying look, this is a church. But if I say شوفوا هيدي الكنيسة with L, شوفوا هيدي الكنيسة, I would be saying look at this church. These benches are usually very nice at night. Oh, actually they have the lights, but we can't see them because it's still not dark. But at night people come and take photos here because they change colors and they're really nice. I'm gonna walk a bit to that side so I can show you my dance school as well. So شفتوا كيف كل شيء فاضي؟ شفتوا كيف كل شيء فاضي؟ You see how everything is empty? شفتوا كيف كل شيء فاضي؟ Actually, at least today there are some cars and some people. Usually it's even emptier. So I said شفتوا كيف كل شيء فاضي؟ You see how everything is empty? كيف means how. شفتوا means you see in the plural, because I'm talking to all of you. If I'm talking to one person, I would say شفت. Shift or shift. Shift كيف كل شيء فاضي. If I'm talking to a guy, and if I'm talking to a girl, I'd say شفتي كيف كل شيء فاضي. Say after me the sentences when I'm saying them. Yeah, let's say it together. شفتو كيف كل شيء فاضي. You see how everything is empty. So أنا هلا وصلت على مدرستي. I arrived to my school. وصلت على مدرستي. هيدي مدرستي. الجرس عم بيرن. الجرس, the bell, عم بيرن, is ringing. الجرس عم بيرن. So مدرسة is school. مدرستي is my school, and madrasat ra's is dance school. I will say this is my second home. Hayda bayt al-tani. This is my second home. Hayda bayt al-tani. Biji lahon, biji lahon. I come here taqriban kull yom, almost every day. Biji lahon taqriban kull yom. As you know, I love dance. I don't know if you know. أنا كتير بحب الرقص. I love dance very much. أنا كتير كتير بحب الرقص. I love dance. شوفوا هالسعدين. Look at this monkey. شوفوا هالسعدين. So سعدين is monkey. I said هالسعدين. I'm saying this monkey. I'm literally actually saying this the monkey. هل سعدين, but pronounced as هل سعدين. وهيدا اوتيل كتير حلو. من جوا كتير حلو. From inside it's very very beautiful. So هيدا اوتيل كتير حلو من جوا. اللوبي تبعه كتير حلو. I'm saying its lobby is very beautiful. اللوبي تبعه. That's how you say it. The lobby of it. اللوبي تبعه كتير حلو. Next time I'm here, I can show you from inside. I like to go there as well. Because sometimes when I'm doing lessons with my students, we come have a coffee here and we do the lesson inside, which is very nice.